Hello. We're on our way to Seek Channel to host a breakfast show.
It's kind of really cool. I've never been there before.
How are you feeling about it?
Great.
Yeah?
No, wait, so, let me do it. So how do you feel about going into Seek Channel again and being a co-presenter?
I'm feeling excited because I've got everything written down for me to learn.
Okay, good. Now,
yes.
You've got to ask questions.
This is JT's log, star date. What is it, 28,
yes.
10, 17? And we're gonna go where Lundby's never been before.
No, I
have. Okay, let's go.
We're running late.
Hi again, we're in the car.
We're in the car.
Memorized it?
I know which
all
the
plans Alright, let's go.
Hello. Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Testing. How you doing?
Oh, stressed out.
This is what happened before you got live.
This is rehearsals right here. Yeah.
I don't get half curves, so that's not why I'm not answering that question.
Okay, straighten your legs. Cross up knees.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a princess.
Next week, and you know, what is it that you maybe want to share with us a little bit about Gurnanak?
I'm really excited because Gurnanak, as they said, is the founder of Sikhis, so we'll be with that one today. So just really happy and excited.
Very good. And do you have another question that you would like to ask?
Yeah, so,
let's see.
So, how long have you prepared for this day today? Just very confident.
We only got to know. Was it last week?
It was fun. Yay.
Tell me how it
went. It
was
good. Yeah.
Okay. Give me your feedback.
It was fun learning about all the stuff and listening to everyone.
talk about good practice.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. And next time, this little person is going to be in the world.
Yeah,
sure. Stop putting it in my face, it's annoying.
What do you feel
good about?
Good. Yeah. I'm a bit tired from yesterday.
Been tired from yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got back late, didn't you?
Yeah.
Lifestyle,
right? Can't even open my own window.
They're rubbing,
I want to close my window.
How do you feel now? Next week, huh?
I don't know.
You don't know.
I'm just
tired.
Just come off air with the Sikh channel and telling you honestly, I'm very, very proud of Ranveer Singh. And also Nav Jot, she's now going to be on next week. So keep tuned in, Sikh channel 829.